Lawson was against his religion, but he took his gun along. He shot himself a very fine quail and one big measly hare. And on his way returning home, he met a great big grizzly bear. The bear marched out in the middle of the road, and he waltzed the coon, you see. The coon got so excited that he climbed a persimmon tree. The bear sat down upon the ground, and the coon climbed out on a limb. He cast his eyes to the Lord in the skies, and these words he said to him.
Help me, for goodness sake, don't you help that baby.